Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is biohacking. Have you ever wanted to improve your performance to maximize your physical and mental abilities? In this video, you'll discover how to do that. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Biohacking is the process of making little changes to your lifestyle in order to hack your body's biology and feel at your best. These changes involve things like food that you eat, exercises that you do, thoughts that you think, emotions that you feel, and information that you consume. Biohacking can be anything from taking a medication to stop the pain, or it can be implementing chip into our bodies to perform certain operations. In this video, we'll cover some of the lighter versions of it. There are multiple techniques and approaches on how to use biohacking, and we will cover some of the most popular approaches. First, biohacking your diet. Having a calculated diet can deliver the results that you desire, like losing weight or building muscle. Also, it's not just about what you eat, but also when you eat. For that reason, you can give a try to intermittent fasting. Second, biohacking your brain. For this purpose, you can utilize brain music that can give you laser-sharp focus, and that will increase your productivity. Third, biohacking your mind. If you want to increase your positivity, then you can hack your mind by a simple technique called gratitude. Some of these approaches might seem that they've been around for ages, so what makes something to be considered biohacking? What differentiates biohacking is arguably not that it's different activity, but that the activities are undertaken with a particular mindset to improve your performance. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what biohacking is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.